such energy and confidence. Good look to the middle of the floor, but Magee didn't realize he was going the other direction.
Deep one. Magee! A rainbow three!
Did that come down yet? Question becomes whether it was this restricted area or not, and there's Magee. Lights out. How good Wofford was, because when he came over, we had a conversation with him yesterday. He pointed to Jackson, and there it goes.
Oh, Magee has just tied the all-time record with a three ball straight away and a chance at four.
Now watch, he comes off the screen, well defended, a little delay, and then you're too late. Two guys jump at him, but it's just a split second too late to get there, and wow, what a relief. Keep him off the offensive glass and not let him score in the post.
Murphy picked up by Powell, shot clock at five. Jumper on the way, Magee. There's the record, Fletcher Magee.
And everybody in the stands from his side knows it. You take a chance. I was never going that fast, so it was easy to slow down.
Gill is back in there for Seton Hall. Magee.
Oh,
three.
Man.
Silky smooth. Fletcher Magee. Wofford extends. And that range extends for Magee. Wofford is 29-0 this season when they shoot 40% or better from the field. That shot just put them over 40%. And it's Fletcher Magee from downtown. Wofford, 6 of 20 from the field in the second half. Corner pop, automatic. Fletcher Magee, the three.
Wow.
Corner. Oh, bullseye! Fletcher Magee is not human!
Point guard, and then did you notice how he comes from the baseline and he jumps over to the three-point line.